Hey, what's going on, you guys? My name is Zaylu, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So, a couple things are going to be different. I'm going to do hour-long videos for Alien Isolation, and another video, I think The Last of Us is going to be an hour-long, just because these are pretty long playthroughs, and I would really like to progress in them more, rather than have about, like, 100 episodes of Alien Isolation and 100 episodes of those. So these long playthroughs I might be doing an hour for, but thankfully it's summer, so hopefully you guys have time to do that. But either way, I'm still gonna be doing the comments at the end for sure, so don't worry about that. Again, leave your comments down below if you want to see yours in the next episode. Today I'm gonna be doing it in the beginning. I wanted to just give a huge hello to Evil PewDiePie. He's been with me for a long time. He's a very nice guy and he's commented many times, but I just wanted to say hello to you. And then another person, Elliot. So Elliot came to me the other day and said that he needs some help. There is a competition in the UK for a modeling thing. I'll leave a link to his modeling thing down in the description below, but he really wanted it and it was his dream, and I really, you know, I know how it feels to want your dream to come true. So, Elliot, this is to you, down in the description below. Check him out. He's really cool. He's a really nice guy. And on with the game. All right, so we are here. We are back with some Alien Isolation. We're back with some hitting things. I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Follow Samuels. Samuels is gone. Okay, so I can't follow Samuels anymore because, unfortunately, Samuels died. And that was so sad. I didn't want him to die. Okay, so I'm going to just go into the transit, I guess. I can still hear that boop-boop-boop-boop-boop thing. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or if I'm just going crazy. I hope you guys can hear it. But I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. Again, it is going to be an hour long because it's just, it's such a long game, and I really want to proceed with it. And I heard that The Last of Us was also quite a large game. And it's such a beautiful game, and I can't wait to play more of it. I've only played about 2 episodes of it right now. Probably after this, I will probably go and play it a little bit more. But hopefully you guys are enjoying this series. I am very much liking it. It's very more stealthy than I thought it was going to be, but definitely still fun. Let's go over here. Where am I calling it to? Do I just go to this? I got an achievement. That's great. Oh. Okay, so just gotta do that, whatever he said. But I hope you guys are okay with the hour-long episode still. I don't know exactly what to say. That's just some stuff. Alright, I guess that's cool. And sorry about the unshaven face. I know I just don't comment about it. It's bad. I've been busy and, you know, work, and I just, it's just not good. I know it's not good. Sorry for the current disruption in services. Okay, so I guess we're only supposed to go in here. How do I? Okay, there we go. This is where I'm supposed to go. Cool.
Firearm detected. You've got to be shitting me.
Okay, alright. Alright, alright.
I'll bet.
You better not destroy my weapons. Hold on. Okay, fine. Are we good now? Are we good? Hold on. Molotovs. I don't get them. I don't get the weapons. I would like my weapons.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the lane's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, hold on. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, here we go. Okay. That was so random, I couldn't find it for the longest time.
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
So easy. Oh, I doubt you would. Oh, wait. What? Hold on. What was it? 4930. 4930. 4930. Yay. Alright, so this is.
I'll have to power it down first.
So, powering it down. Oh boy. Okay, so this is. Overview. Okay, so let's just go to the left first. Huh. Door is locked. Just power it down. Okay, so no. No. So it has to be this terminal? Maybe? Doesn't have to be this terminal, but I prefer it to be this terminal. Okay, Apollo information sheet. Why in an Apollo system for your deep space orbit station? Okay, cool, thanks. Error. And also error. Okay. That doesn't make me feel safe at all. If I just punch it really hard. What beeped? Oh, that's gonna kill me, isn't it? Okay, so. What's beeping? Stop beeping. Okay, so it has to be this way. It has to be over here. Doobie doobie doo. So, it's not gonna be in here because it's pointed the other way, but I wanna see what's in here first. Nothing. Great. Fudge. Okay. They're just lights. They're just lights. Okay, really? Gonna do that the whole time? Because that would not be preferable. Let's play that. What is happening? What is going on? Did I miss something? Why is the music all creepy? How do I get back up? There we go. Oh, hello. I don't know who you are, but I really hope this maybe it doesn't kill you. I don't know.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
This is not the way I was supposed to go. Okay. It just kind of did things and was stuff, and I don't know. I'm terrified. Okay, so crank, go in here. All right. Just okay. Could it bleep a little bit more loud? Okay, hold on. So boop, 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 and boop. There we go. Code accepted. Dang right, code accepted.
Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Climbing, climbing, climbing. Okay, running. Access Apollo. Hold on, gotta see.
This is gonna be tight.
He is a pretty nice guy for a synthetic. So it wasn't any secret that he was a synthetic? I thought there was like a mystery or something. I don't know. I'm bad at this. Alright, so that
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
This is bad. There we go.
If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Okay. Ooh, wait. Gas mask. Okay, sweet. I have a gas mask. What's going on here? Hold on. Apollo would ask for your patience during the current hazard containment alert, which is certainly at level Omega. Okay.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We gotta buy it. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they use it. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operational rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
You didn't see me. I don't know what just happened, but I'm freaking out now. No, you don't. So now there's two of them. Hello. Do not come up here. Do not come in here.
This area is restricted, and I know you're here. Facility now clear. Apollo informed.
Okay. Okay, so hold on. I just need to know where I need to go. What if I just went this way now? But where though? Okay. He's right there. But just went around. Yes, you are. Oh, don't look around. Shoot. I have. Oh god, you're scary. Okay, I'm just gonna run now. Come on, open up. Okay, so I need to go. Oh god. No, you're not. You don't know that. You don't know my life. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see anything. You don't know I'm here. Go away. Go away. Yes, so why don't you just not look for me? Oh. That's not creepy at all. Just. Nope. I need to go that way, so could you just not?
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding.
Yeah, you're sure of a lot of things. Yeah, I'm playing hide and go seek. So, I'll hide, and you go into some way different area. I just gotta sit right here and wait. I need to do stuff and things, and you're just kind of ruining it. Okay.
Apollo, there are androids at the door. Rare seems nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in. Tell Suzanne I love her.
Just let me take that. God. Am I in? I think I'm in. Okay. Alright, okay, so here it is. Just gotta activate this real quickly. Okay, so can't mess this up. Alright, so it's that one, and then this one. There we go. Okay, whew. We got this, guys. We got this.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Thanks. Saving my game, now active. Alright, so now, do I have to go to one of them? But it's so difficult. Okay, so I'm gonna heal first, because a lot of you have been yelling at me to heal. Oh, Jesus, where? You're right there. Just gonna go in here. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about little old me. Just... You keep going. You keep doing your thing. What is in my ear? Yeah, no, shh. I'm watching you. I need to go in there, I think.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
saw you. Oh, hello. There we go. Good. We're good. Okay, so now I just need to... Yeah, are you? That's cool. I'm just gonna pick up my revolver ammo and go into this. Low power, I can't do anything about that. Aha, yeah, so about this. Okay. So it seems like I need to be somewhere around here. Is that it? Signal. Right away. Okay. So I gotta find a way to do something. Oh, great. There's only like 2,000 things. Okay, cool. I don't know what that did, but. Is this the, thing from X-Men? The. Thingamadoodle. Oh, here we go. All right. Oh, shoot, forgot. Yeah. Hold on. Low power. How do I get high power? Maybe this will just do it? I don't know. Hold on. Okay, here we go. I can do it now. There we go. Awesome. Whew. That was close. Consults with Apollo. Jeez, it's shaky. I'm shaking. Sure, why not? We'll just go into the thing that just... Okay. What are we doing? What's going on here? Reboot complete. Negative. Why is special order?
What the hell?
Owns this facility. Purchase or received.
You're kidding me.
What is special order 939? Priority 1, protect specimen, maintain situation, quarantine, disowl,
sons of bitches.
All other.
It isn't on the damn station.
Creature no longer on Sevastopol. Suspend special order 939. Negative. Schedule reactor scans are unverified. Okay. Alright, so that's no good. No bueno. Alright. Is it Apollo beneath core?
My
ass. just gonna go in here, turn around all nonchalantly, climb down here. Still hate ladders. Okay. What's this?
I must know, have knowledge. Whoa,
holy cow. Okay, so class human origin, class. Keep things quiet. Speeding the ransom. Oh, jeez. Okay, the Wayland Itamiya buyout is more important than ever, that the flight recorder handed over goes without a hitch. They'll be low-level XX and won't know jack about the buyout. Oh, okay. That's it. Okay. Alright. Stop yawning. Okay. Get to the reactor core.
You on comms here, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running the Wayland Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Six and sold out. Wayland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Hi, you all see me now. I'm just gonna walk around that. Alright, so just play. I can't even hear that. Do that to the right. To the right. Okay. Then I'm guessing it's this. Smash the A button. Oh, there we go. Hey, thanks. That's not what I wanted to do.
Synthetics are on the fit, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one to a manufacturer, but never came out.
Okay. Come on. Oh, okay, hi.
We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for them, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
If I just climbed in here. Can I hold? Yay. Oh, fun. Okay, so. Okay. Give me that. Oh. Or not. Okay. Just making sure all these cameras stay off. Ugh. Can't. Air purification. You sounded very close. Oh, I hope you didn't see me. Yeah, that's what you guys are. Oh god. Oh god, why did I do that? You're becoming hysterical. Thank you very much. Yeah, no. I don't think I want to do that. I actually accidentally maybe have punched you in the face. Climb in. There we go. Peace out. I don't know where I'm going. Hold on. I need to get to there. But how? But why? You didn't see where I went, did you? Ooh, map update. Woohoo, map update. Cool. Thank you, comments, for telling me about the map updates. They will surely come in handy, I'm assuming, maybe, hopefully. Engine floor. Okay. The map update didn't really help me on that one. But that's okay. Yeah, shh. How about you not? I don't have any of my weapons anymore either. Oh god, you're right there. Just gonna wait. Hi. Just gonna go this way. Just gonna go this way. There we go. I don't have to report to anybody. I am very non-reported. I want that. Yay. Cool. Got that. Got my stuff. Oh my god, there's so many. Please go a little bit more further than that. Nope, you're not gonna do it. All right. No. Please go. Thank you. All right. Okay. So we're over here now. Use the iron torch. I don't know what this is gonna do, but that's okay. Okay. Make a huge line. Yeah, you perfectly cut that. This is gonna be heavy. See, that thing was freaking heavy as hell. How? I mean, I know you just slid it off, kind of. But that's also very, very loud. Unless synthetics can't really hear, then that would be... Yeah, hold on. Okay, alright, we're good. We're good. We are golden. Okay, sweet. There's another synthetic right there. Okay. Guess that's cool. You had to go. Okay. You don't see nothing. Okay. You're gonna go somewhere else. Well, oh god.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
Because I don't want to. Hold on. Let's see where I have to go first. Find a way. It looks like it's gonna be that one. Oh, shoot. Koi. Alright. So let's do this real quick then. Just real quick. I need to let you know that you need to go away. You're gonna turn around, you're gonna go back over there, you're gonna Yeah? Is that so? Why don't you go and do that then? Where'd you go? Aha!
Apollo and a working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Man, you're antsy. Okay. Power level too low. I need to go up here. Because I don't want to. There's one over there. I just fell. That's funny. Just gotta keep sneaking around. Where'd you go? Oh, hi.
With sense of there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Is that so? Why don't you just go over there? Yeah, you're gonna do that. Okay, so now this one should be up. Alright, now you'll go over there. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, now we can just go up here. Cool. Where are you? You don't see nothing. Okay, so now, I see what you're trying to put down there. What's in there? Hold on. Oh, can't get in there. This is not what I wanted. There we go. Dun 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 dun. It's like I'm in Mission Impossible or James Bond or any other movie that you have to climb an event and go into next room. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm just going at it. Let's put both those on. Climb! More ladders. Because ladders are great. Thankfully, we have ladders in our lives. I don't need that anymore. What's over here first? Nothing. Wait, I can use iron torch though. Do 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 do. Alright, cutting. And there we go. Alright, sweet. That's I always think it's that's a little awkward. Just gonna go this way now. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Good day to you. Save my game. Hi. Oh, okay. No, you're good. You're just gonna go that way? That's cool. I'm gonna go this way. Unlock the shutter. Cool. Alright. We'll get right on that as soon as bubblegum. Oh! Okay, hold on. So, the shutter. Ha! Hi. Hello. Could you not stand there all creepy-like? That'd be cool. Hey, wait. Do you have hair? Oh, no, you have that going on. Corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. But I don't want to. So. Oh, God, there we go. Hello. You just gonna stand right there, all willy-nilly like. Cool. So I actually need to get in there somehow.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? Unwarranted.
Oh shit. You can't help me.
This is futile.
Oh, come on now. You calm down. No, I don't want to. Just gonna go out here, gonna go over here. Gonna hide behind here. Hold on. There we go. Alright, so now I just need to heal. Because I pretty much have unlimited supply of med packs. Pretty much. Are you serious? How the fudge? Come on. Get the fuck off. There's no need for you. I'm just gonna get right around here. Maybe not. I like a bolt gun.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
Wrecked. Oh, I love it. I love it. Got a new gun, you guys. The bolt gun. I don't need to hide. Oh, that was a little strange. It's the happy. It's the happy thing that pops up and down for some odd reason. And fan. The Five Nights at Freddy's fan. Oh. And that's how you take care of phone fan guy. I don't know. So shutters. I'm heading down to the reactor maintenance now. As requested, I've locked the shutters behind me. The code you'll need is 6832. Cool. 6832. Folder corrupted. 6832. Security. There we go. Yay! Fantastic. Okay, so that's hiding. Any bolts on you? No? No bolts on you? Okay, cool. You're useless to me then. Useless. I wonder if I can make... Hold on. Where is it? Bolt gun. There it is. Okay, so... Just reload it. Cool. Med kits. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna build... Okay, EMP bombs. I think I'm maxed. And we just need the pipe bomb, which we're missing one ingredient for, so that's fine. As long as we have pretty much every item maxed, we should be good. I don't need to heal right this moment. Okay. Alright. That's cool. Call elevator. Watch there be like a billion of these guys come out. I'm just gonna hide behind here. Nope. They're good. We are good. We are set. Let's go. Closed.
You ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
We did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
He was coughing. Yeah, beep beep. To you too. Okay, so just bup. Just. What was that? I want it. Is that a shotgun? No, that's a bolt gun still, I think. It is my shotgun. It's my stuff! I got my stuff back, guys. Alright, fine. We'll climb the ladder. Gosh. Want to know what else? 26 revolver rounds? What in the heck? Alright, okay, that's pretty ingenious, so just gonna save my game. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here just because it is a good saving point and it's been an hour, so again, I'm gonna be doing these in hour intervals. I think it's a lot better. We got a lot more done, and just, it seemed quick to me, but I know it's probably gonna seem a little bit different for you guys. But either way, this is a fun game. I love it. It got really intense with the robots. The aliens now gone. I don't know if we'll probably see more of them, just because it's Alien Isolation. There's gonna be more aliens than just that. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know anything. I really don't. But either way, so I said the comments in the beginning, so if you guys missed that, go back to the beginning, and again, a very happy hello to Evil, PewDiePie, and Elliot. So, as always, leave a comment down in the comment section below if you want to see your comment in the next video. And also, as always, the game will be down in the description below. Make sure you guys check this game out. It's really fun. If you guys enjoyed this video, definitely hit that like button for me. It really does help the channel a lot, and I'll see you guys in the next video that I do. Peace. What's a gurney? What's a gurney?